I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make your Steam profile private. If you're someone who values privacy or wants to keep your gaming activity and personal information away from prying eyes, making your Steam profile private is a great way to take control of your online presence. This can help you avoid unwanted attention, keep your game library and playtime hidden, and ensure that only people you approve can see your profile details. So if you're ready to enhance your privacy on Steam, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. Hold your cursor over your Steam account name at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Profile in this menu. Your Steam profile screen is displayed. Step 2. Click Edit Profile on the right side of this screen. You'll land on the Edit Profile screen. Step 3. Click Privacy Settings in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see privacy options for your Steam account. Step 4. Click the drop-down option next to My Profile to open a menu, and then click Private. Again, when you do this, your Steam profile will be made private. Your game details, friend list, and inventory will also no longer be available to the public. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.